Good morning, guys. This is the intro to Vlogmas Day.
What day is today?
This is the intro to Vlogmas Day 8, okay? Not 8, this is 5. 8. But I just wanted to do an intro because I didn't talk much while I was vlogging because I didn't know that I was going to want to use this for my vlog. But last night I went to 2 holiday parties. They were really fun. Ian came with me because I thought one was going to be more of a thing, but it was very chill. So he dressed up for nothing. But we ended up walking around Rockefeller Center to see Saks, the light show, the tree. It was amazing. I want to say that I had kind of a hard time with Christmas since my mom passed away because it's like my favorite holiday, it was her favorite holiday. So we just kind of avoided it. So I've really not been like thinking about it, to be honest. So anyway, I don't know where I just got cut off. My memory card went crazy. But anyway, so we went to the tree, went to the light show, just walking around. It was amazing. I loved it so much. I had my new iPhone 7 with me. And I made some videos on the phone of the light show, so I'm gonna show you that just to get you in the mood. Since the season and all of that, Patty's here with me scrolling on her phone. She doesn't want to be on camera, but let's make her. Let's just do a little intro.
Yeah.
Like, hello, best friend, since I was like 19 years old, who I've done every naughty thing in the world. She's been there, right?
Yes.
I'm not saying we used to be wild childs, but we do have that Saggy Capricorn spirit of freedom and frolicking and fun.
FFF.
Fun.
Patty. I don't know what to say.
Hi.
I'm not a camera person. Hi, everybody.
No. Isn't she the cutest? She's like, I don't have on makeup, but like she literally doesn't wear makeup, so that's why her skin is like perfect still.
And my hair is a mess. Thanks, Kelly, for putting me on camera with my hair a mess.
Oh, you're welcome. Guys, so obviously I look insane. Tis about that life. Tis, right? Because everything is tis right now. Tis about that life. Tis the season. This is my fuzzy hat that I got a million years ago. Oh, wait.
I love that.
This is a sneak peek. This is my coat, you guys. It's an army coat with blue fur. Faux fur, of course.
I'll show
you guys. I know, I will show you guys that later. And I'm wearing that sweater that was in my favorites video. I told you I wear this thing like every day. It's gonna be actually disgusting soon. I should probably wash it. Wait, Patty's also wearing a cute sweater. Wait, did we buy this together?
We did buy this.
Hold on.
That's stripes. So cute. Oh, and it's a little turtleneck. I missed that part. Very, very chic.
Thank you.
Yeah. Patty's looking super chic and very French, and I have on a Scully and a dirty sweater. Anyway, I hope you enjoy your day. I'm gonna insert the clips of last night now so that you can check out just how magical New York can be at Christmas. I'm not talking much, so here's your talking. Hello, people, I love you. Remember to give this video a thumbs up if you like it. And if you're not already subscribed to my channel, please do. Merry Christmas, almost, right?
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad. So yeah, it's not Christmas yet. It's literally like nowhere near Christmas, actually.
Actually,
it is. It kind of is, okay. It's kind of near Christmas, December 8th. But anyway, now I'm rambling. Okay, bye. Here's your footage.